Arvada police say this dachshund puppy was inside a car when it was stolen and has been found safe. The car was parked in front of a home on Nelson Street early Tuesday morning. The owners were loading it up and put Siri inside as they went to get their other dog. When the owners came back outside, the vehicle and the dog were gone. Look at that face. I'm glad Siri is okay. Police have arrested two people. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.